Shalom, Kol Akim, Ba'ashem HaMashiach, Yahweh Shai. My name is Brother Yahweh Shai Zion, coming in the spirit, in the power of Yahweh, Ba'ashem Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashem HaRakak, Wadash. Yahweh being the Heavenly Father, Yahweh Shai being the Son, Waha, Rakak, Wadash, the Holy Spirit. Slaki, and the Holy Spirit. So, today, man, I got a great prayer, double honors to our elders and teachers and apostles at GMS. I just wanted to put this blessing out there for the brothers. So it says here, all right, this is the prayer. I'm going to read it in the Hebrew, and then I'm going to, you know, synonymously, read the English. So it's Yahweh, Shalak, Barakim, Wa, Yapa, Rachayim, which is Yahweh, send blessings and beautiful spirits. Okay, you know what? There's supposed to be a period there. Salakia. Beautiful spirits, and then I'm gonna read on. It says Wa Tawab Ahabium Wa Kasadium. Okay. It says, and good love to me and mercy. Okay. And now I'm gonna go back to the Hebrew. Bahashem Yahweh Shai Waha. Okay. Let me just delete that. Okay. Ba'ashem Yahweh Shai Waha Raka Kodash. Okay. So it says Ba'ashem Yahweh Shai means in the name of Yahweh Shai and the Holy Spirit. And then it says here, Shamai La Palafia. All right, which is hear my prayer. And then Babakasha, 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 which means please, 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 thank you, good. All right, so Fawada Tawab means thank you, and then good, or amen, you know, basically. That's what we're saying. So I'm going to read it again. Yahweh, Shalak, Barakim, Wa, Yapa, Rahayim, Wa Tawab Ahabim Wa Kasadim Bahashem Yahweh Shai Wa Haracha Kodash Shemai La Palathia Babakasha 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 Thawada Tawab. So Yahweh, send blessings and beautiful spirits and good love to me and mercy in the name of Yahweh Shai in the Holy Spirit. Hear my prayer. Please, 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 thank you. Good. All right, hey, Lord willing, man, you brothers were edified. That's a really quick prayer, something that I designed a while back ago. You know, I just wanted to add in a couple of things into it, which I did. Hey, Lord willing, like I said, that edified you brothers, man. Keep on, you know, in the faith. Don't give up, you know, when, no matter what persecution you're facing, man. You know, let everything become to light, okay? So, you know, anything, any people that false accuse you in life or anything that happens, man, just understand that, you know, if you're on the side of truth, and then you truly, like they say in the world, you know, if something is truly the truth, it will withstand the test of investigation, man, all right? So you brothers just stay calm, stay cool, do your lives, and make sure that you're praying often to the Heavenly Father and going on fasts, all right? This is necessary for you to ward off evil spirits and to take command of your life, all right? And to balance your life so that only good things happen after those fasts, you know? Hey, Shalom.